get in and join the channel with me. I'll take this one. If yours, I'm gonna check to see if she's okay. Sorry, phones. We're at the point now where phones like have to always be on because she's really close. You know, it's like, about 2 more weeks. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, it's her saying that she's not feeling all that well. All right. Here we go.
Let's see.
Here we go.
Yes.
Ah, you got me. All right.
Yep. So I'll be on the fly.
Sure. Okay. I took a little micro nap between rounds, so hopefully I'll be awake enough to do this. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Wow.
I don't know about this.
Yeah. Me neither, man. I don't know if I get a better 6, though, so I think I'll keep.
Give it a try.
Debt risk, man. Debt risk. Okay. Hi, attendant.
And pass.
Alright. Oh, okay, so this hand went from ooh to because Inquisition. Let's see what I got.
Okay.
Do I have any here?
Yes. One up here. And then we've got 2 paths.
Oh, God.
And we have that and that.
I don't see another land, though. That's the trick.
That's the risk of this.
I think I still gotta take on another pure.
Alright.
It's tough, but I think that's the right play. And we'll see where we go from there. Which means, I don't know, maybe you'll hawk next turn. That's it, Esther. Maybe you'll hawk.
Or see what I get.
Yeah. Ah!
The land.
You seen that cardboard crack comic about like how hard I'm praying? Where at the bottom is like when the police siren or police lights go on behind me, and there's when I come late for work and I'm trying to hope my boss doesn't notice. And then here is when I kept one lantern and I'm praying for a second.
Yeah. Should I just stop this?
Yeah, it's all good. Oh, actually.
Do you have another?
Here's another d20.
Yeah,
if you'd like to. I love how the Soul Sisters deck is rocking the infect cap. Alright, so, wait a minute, you gained only one.
Yeah, I gained one.
Just one. Okay. Alright, well, let's do... Mwahaha, Pastor. Yeah, you don't know what I'm doing. No one knows. I don't know what I'm doing.
It's one and off.
Okay.
So, gain on it.
Yep. Yeah, 22.
And I'll pass after finding 3.
Okay. I'll fetch, go to 19. Oh, no attack? You want to hit me?
Oh. Whoops.
It's cool.
Yeah.
Alright. So I'm seeing 5 at me. So I'm about to go to 14 with a fetch.
One space.
Take that into account. Okay. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Maybe it'll work out, or I could just get blown out by a big old pride mate. Yeah. But then again, that's the idea, right? Alright, untap, upkeep, drop. Wow. I am on the verge of concession, because this is really not working out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven with another hawk. Put me to 14. Pass turn.
Let's see, we'll play a Soul Warden.
Oh, God!
So, I guess... Yeah, this doesn't look good for you.
No, it does not. Not at
and
all.
And then we'll play this squad and lock.
Double trigger?
Yeah.
Alright, so we gain one off the warden, and then two on it. So, puts you to 25?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
And then we'll go to combat, and that'll be 1, 7, 8,
yeah.
And
nine.
Then 9.
Alright, you'll put me to 5,
yep.
And then I'll fetch and go to 4. Yeah, and then I'll fetch and go to 4. No, actually, I don't think it's possible for me. I don't think it's actually possible for me to win from this point. There we go. You saw a bunch of lands. That's all
yeah.
You saw.
And an Inquisition.
And an Inquisition, that's true. So. That's true. Let's go to sideboard, shall we? Here we go. I don't remember if you're left or right or why.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm left over here. Oh, you are too. Okay.
Yeah.
Sweet. That's good.
For some reason that feels
me too. I don't know why. I'm trying to be ambidextrous. I'm not, but I'm working on it. Oh god. Oh god. Six.
Yeah,
well,
keep us.
That's fine.
Yeah, my hand's fine.
Alright, I will keep then. You're good? You're good?
Alright. Ooh, wow. Jesus, you get that quickly. Sarasana.
Hi, Sarah, send it. Pass turn?
Yeah.
No. I'll tap it for 1. Alright, let's go. Oh, no. Okay. Bad draw is bad. Geth's verdict. Sack a creature, lose a life. Okay. Pass turn. A little bit more than swamps.
Messed up my plan.
Yes.
Let's see. Shall I
concede? No. Let's not do that.
I don't think so.
Alright, Soul Warden into Soul Warden, right? Signing blood targeting me. No land pass. Pride Hi, Pride Mate. Yep, back up to 20. Boink. It's okay, this can still
and then
work,
combat
maybe.
One.
Yes. Put me to 17. Anything else?
What's up?
Yeah, we're tapped out in modern. That usually doesn't mean anything else is coming.
Yeah.
Usually. Okay, we can do stuff here. I'm gonna Funeral Charm your Soul Warden, give it +2/-1.
So it dies.
Yes. And then I will cast a Smallpox.
And
it's totally a Smallpox. So in order, we each lose one life. Discard a card.
Ooh. Oh, wow, that's awesome.
Sack a creature. And then sack a land after that. Yeah. If you need me to pull out the actual. Yeah. No, don't sack the foil! Nah, it's all good. And then I pass the turn.
I just don't like Pharaoh's lands.
Fair enough. You again. That's it?
Right.
Alright. Sometimes that card just feels like stone rain. Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, this could be interesting. So if I do lives. Then it works. Kind of. It'll hurt, but I'll take it. Sign and blood myself. Draw two. Hmm. 13, as I go and find a basic swamp.
Okay.
And then you're about to see the deck do what it's supposed to do. Sort of. And then I'll delve for you. Make sure that's... read the last one. Ah, there you are. That's 7. Delve 7. For a Shambling Attendant, a 3/5 Death Toucher.
Okay.
And then I'll pass the turn.
Oh, and I gain a life on that.
Yes, you do.
So I'm back into 20.
Mm-hmm.
Woo! Not in that.
Sometimes smallpox just does stone rain and then stops.
Turn.
Okay. Well, you still haven't seen what it's supposed to do yet, so there's that. Let's have an Inquisition. A Spanish one.
Martyr.
Hi, Martyr.
Is she on it?
Oh, God. Checking the graveyard.
Yeah, there's a hawk in there.
There's a hawk. Okay.
Oh, no.
Hmm.
Yeah, I had the martyr since turn one, so I was about to do the turn two.
I believe you.
Why?
Let's see. Is that a debate? It's tough letting you keep the martyr. I'm not really worried about spectral, of course. Not on one land. It's definitely going to keep the martyr, or the hawk, or the honor. However, I'm going to make you discard an honor, and then I will. Yeah, you can pack it up. I would like to swing at you for 3, death touch.
Take 3.
Yes. I'll pass the turn.
Not on my end.
Ooh, okay. Hi, Martyr. Gain a life.
Pass.
No attack? Okay.
Yeah.
And then I'll fetch and go to 11.
Sure.
So I go and get an Overgrown Tomb by looking through my deck upside down, apparently. This is only game 2. I'm gonna have to somehow beat you on the play.
Ooh.
Okay. Right. Well, you are tapped out. Swing 3.
Take 3.
Okay.
15.
Play a swamp and delve for everything. Tombstalker. Flying Delve. It's a 5/5.
Yeah, sure.
So 3/5 Death Toucher, 5/5 Flyer. Pass turn.
Oh, and I gain.
Yes. Yes, you do.
1, 2, 6.
Land, hopefully.
Yes. Not a land.
Not a land.
Okay. Alright. Let's see here. Options.
Yes, sir.
If you don't have any lands, how many cards in hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's 15 life. It's basically two extra turns. Okay. I'm betting I know what's about to happen. Not quite, not quite. Almost, though. Swing 8. Yep.
Walk there.
That's what I thought you were going to do.
Suck.
Okay. Let's reveal it all. Or however much you want. I don't know. Let's see.
You already know about
this. Yes. A new... Oh, a path. Okay.
So we'll go up 10.
Rock you to... Yeah, just find the 20.
Yeah. Here we go. Well, only at least 5 from that.
So. Oh, yeah, yeah. And then we go to damage. Yeah. And yeah, you... Yeah, you're right. I was doing before damage. Alright, so main 2. Pass turn. Oh man,
got to that land.
Yeah. Alright, roll you up to 27.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. 2.
Sure.
I'll pass after that.
Okay.
I'll go down to 19.
Yes. Main 2?
Yeah.
I'll go to 10. No, there's not anything. Okay.
Nicodles, Ordos.
I have another Tombstalker to cast. Only delving the one.
Yeah. And I gain a life.
Yes. Back to 20. There you go. Pass turn. Just the one, yes, just the one, and I'm all tapped out. Martin. Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm 21, I swear. I don't know if our non-American viewers actually will get that. Cluster. Yes. Anything on upkeep? No.
Just like that.
Here, I'll get it for you.
Door's being a jerk.
It's just being ticky, I guess. There's an IRL glitch with the wall. Yeah, we're both calculating. Can that Thoughtseize you? Resolve it, and there we go then. So you're exile. Let me go and get this.
So let's see what we have.
Take the Pride Mate here. Instant 3-3. That keeps getting bigger. I do have Shambling Attendant, but I'm not sure if that's where I need to be. Alright. It's only 8.
Yeah, I'll go to 13.
Alright. Last one's a land. Pass turn. And this is how Soul Sisters edges out fair matchups. So much value. I agree with that play. I agree with that 100%.
And then combat.
Yes.
6.
Alright.
And pass.
Maybe I should have taken the honor instead, because I would always have a death toucher for the big guy.
Yeah, I think I would have gone with honor.
Yeah. Yeah, looking back on it, that was absolutely wrong with me. Alright, deck thinning, don't fail me now. Yeah. think I cost myself the game there. Alright. You didn't even get to see the deck do what it's supposed to do. Yeah, this is actually not... This is not...
Blazing Archon down.
Yeah, you saw that. That silly Archon. In a mono black or black green deck, how to get the Blazing Archon.
How are you reanimating that? Or what are you doing?
Tell you what. I will swing 8.
Okay.
Put you down to 5. I'll play a fetch land. And fetch myself to 0.
Nice.
Good
way to lose.
Yeah, I guess, yeah. We're gonna go down in style. So how did you notice that CMC 8, CMC 8? Birthing Pod.
Oh. Yeah.
Iona was actually the one I was most wanting to get. Because I think if I Iona for white, I think you just lose there.
So you delve into an 8.
Yep.
So you have an Iona?
I do. Okay. There's an Iona, just, well, sort of. It didn't come in time, so...
The Archon's pretty good, too. Although, you can path it. Iona's better.
Maybe Iona's already in the yard? Maybe I just skipped right over it? I think I just skipped right over it. No. Oh, there we are. Iona. The text on it says, target player rage quits.
No.
I understand that, well, if it happens too late, Soul Sisters can still win against Iona.
Yeah.
That makes it a lot harder. And I couldn't Archon anymore.
Depending on
that's
my
board.
Presence.
And once I get some creatures out, Smallpox looks pretty bad. Smallpox is supposed to be asymmetrical in that regard. But yeah, that's how the deck's supposed to run. Sided in a
so
couple
you delve
funeral
into
charts.
Eight costs.
Yep. That's it.
Is it only those?
Well, yes, these are the only two. The only two 8-drop delve creatures. There's a 9-drop for Necropolis, Necropolis Fiend. I can go into Progenitus from there, but yeah. There aren't as... I don't think there are as many
do you
good
have
ones at 10. I don't. You should
you
do you
want
try
to trade
for
I have one.
I don't know if I'm still going to be running this deck is the trick.
I have an Iona, too.
If I hadn't already... If one were not already on the way...
Oh.
Sorry. Yeah.
Dang it.
That would have been... Oh. We can still maybe. 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 I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, whatever we do, it probably shouldn't be on camera, unless you just want to show something off.
No, not really.
All right, so you 4-0 today, man. 4-0 Soul Sisters for the win. I'll see you later.